Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, the application failed to initialize properly with the error code 0xc0000135 on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to repair and reinstall the application. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Apps tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Installed Apps. Now, find the application in question, or let us say it is this one. Go to Advanced Options, scroll down and you'll find the options to repair and reset the application. The next solution is to reinstall the .NET framework. Simply copy the word .NET framework and search it on Bing. Open the first option and download the .NET framework from the Microsoft website. The last solution is to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any of the services checked, please click on disable all, select apply, click on OK and finally click on restart to reboot the system in the clean boot state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.